Good morning, everybody. How's it going today? I have the memory card. I have the battery, hopefully, in the thing. And you are running. Excuse me. Yesterday, excuse me. Sorry about that. Yesterday, I went to go vlog. I went to my job interview, which was a bust. And as you can see, I'm all dressed up nice and fancy. Hopefully you can see. And I went to go vlog. I had the camera, the battery was in, but the memory card wasn't. And I remember when cameras used to let you record without a memory card, but you kind of need a memory card, I guess, to store files. You know, what happened? And that's how they want to make money for them, other, you know, make more money. They won't make internal memories, but anyways, it doesn't matter. So I'm on my way to a job interview today. You know, I don't know if this is faith or what it is. It's really, I think this losing my job and, you know, now I'm gonna be on YouTube more. Maybe I can get paid from YouTube like 20 cents, you know? Yeah, right. Yeah, right. I would love to get paid for being YouTuber or famous, that's for sure. I wouldn't mind doing that. So, alright. Well, I always notice, though, something. Everything always happens around Playlist Live. Well, last year was a couple months after Playlist Live. Like, everything happens after Playlist Live. 2 years ago, I got a new job, and I don't work at Publix anymore after Playlist Live, like a month or two after Playlist Live. This is literally like 3 or 4 weeks now after Playlist Live that I lost my job. So, oh well. You know, and to the person in the comment from 2 videos ago asked me, oh, what happened? I kind of explained what happened, but the thing is, I don't really want to get into it because it's, you know, I vlog my life, but I don't have to vlog everything. So, I don't know if that was a coworker, old coworker, or who you were. But, you know, I don't want to really get into it. But you can contact me on Facebook if you're on there. I don't put my personal Facebook down anymore. So if you're going to add me to Facebook, please go to my fan page now. I'd rather you have me on there. I'm not going to add any more people to my personal Facebook unless I know you personally. My thing is I have to actually talk to you. You can talk to me on a Google+. Or, you know, you've been a, that's my new thing now. I gotta go through my Facebook friends. You know, people add me to Facebook, which is great. I'm happy for that, but I was using my personal, but now I got a fan page, which is link is down in the crotch rocket down below. So if you could please, if you haven't already, please like that page. I'm actually trying to, it's actually getting views, so I don't know if it's just people that I know, or you guys, or whoever, you know, I would really appreciate if you just liked that page. And it don't add me to, unless I get to know you, I'm not going to add any more people to my personal fan page. That's more for my family, my friends. There's YouTube friends on there. I got people from high school. You know what's sad? I went to college 10 years ago, right? I don't talk to anybody from my college. I talked to more people from high school, which 10 years ago I didn't want. Now I'm just like, I'm getting older, I don't really care. But now, I don't know. It's just like, now I'll talk to more people from high school, and nobody talks to, oh God, your cigar stinks. This guy's smoking a cigar. Sorry, I just smelt it. Even though I have the air conditioning on. I don't have like a, nah. Anyways, oh man, dude, get a, smoke a better cigar. Oh man, you stink. Anyways, sorry, sidetracked, squirrel. But yeah, it's just, I have one friend from college on my Facebook account, and I don't even talk to him. You know who you are. Alright, it's been like 4 minutes, I'm rambling. Well, I'll let you know how it goes. Okay, wow, that was a great interview. Oh my God, I really, really went great. The guy liked me, like, he's like, he has to talk to other managers. He's, you know, he's the one that interviews me, but, you know, he's like, it started off good. We're talking and it gets a little off topic. I'm like, oh, I'm sorry. We're getting off topic. I probably like, no, I want to get off topic. That's how I talk to people. I got to see how they're, you know, they talk to. I'm just a natural talker. If you ever come up to me, I'll just start talking. I'm like, hey, so what do you do? Blah, blah, blah. I'll just start talking. I'll find something to talk to you about. sometimes I feel like I annoy people. Like, no, you're fine. Go. You're good. Shut up. You know, it's, but it's really cool. Like, we started talking about the job, went off topic a little bit, Civil War, Captain America Civil War, which I have to put out the review today, so I might do that on the way home. Yeah, it was really great. I was, like, really excited, and it's a customer service job. I'm not going to tell you the name of the company. So basically, I'd help customers. I don't have to sell anything. Thank you, God. I don't mind driving an hour away to do that. I really don't. It sounds like the pay is good, and, you know, it's going to be really cool. It's got to be me. No, but I'm sorry about that. I'm just making sure I don't miss my to go on 75 here. I don't think I have. Okay, great. But all seriousness, it's going to be really cool to work for this company. I think it's going to be a really great company. They work with a large company. You've heard of it. I'm not going to tell you the name of it because I don't want you to... I can't tell you too much, guys. Sorry. If you're a personal friend of mine, I'll tell you. You know, if I've known you for a long time, I would tell you. But a lot of you guys, you know, just people... Not that I don't trust you. But you get the point, right? Everything... There's certain things that got to be confidential. So, anyways. So we got off topic. We started talking about Civil War. Sorry, hold on a second. I don't want to get in a car accident. I'm going on a... Oh, shit. I thought I did something wrong there. Well, look. I'm going to be honest with you. I think I'm going to try to get you... I'll let you know in 2 business days. I'll even try today. So he really liked me. And, you know, I'd be great on... I have a great personality. I love talking on the phones. I love doing customer service. So... I'm glad this is a job I'm working for. It's a good company. They've been in business for 20 years, and they work with another company in business for 100 something years. That's all I'm going to tell you. It's not sales, so don't think, oh, he's going to sell something. Nope. But I'm really excited. I hope I get this job. I'm really crossing my fingers. I'm still going to put, I don't have the job, so as soon as they tell me I have the job, I will not put any more resumes in, but it's a salary. And it looks like it pays pretty well. This kid is younger than me. He was 21. So let's turn the camera around. I'm sorry, I babble a lot. This is I-75. A lot of you might know I-75. It's a pretty big road. Goes up to Michigan, I believe, or Canada. Maybe even Canada, I'm not sure. Hold on. Oh, okay, cool. So I'm going on I-5. It's about an hour away, but it's not that bad of a drive. Not a lot of traffic. So, but he was telling me going north, it could be a little bit more traffic. I don't know. But yeah, I'm really excited. So guys, cross your fingers. And I'll let you know what if I get a call today. He said he might even get a call today. But if not, 2 business days is fine. Wednesday and Thursday, I can live with that. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. I got to go drive. Bye. They literally landed a helicopter. Hold on, getting close. You see the helicopter going up. They literally had to land the helicopter on the ground. You see that? That's crazy. Holy crap. Wow, it was a bad accident. So now I got to see how I'm going to get around, what they're going to do. I have no other way. This is like the only way I got to get to go home. There's no like side street. I don't know. So we'll see how they're going to let us go by. They got more. Ugh. This is terrible. These people are just ridiculous. I don't know what I'm going to do, so. Holy shit, guys. You see that car? That truck rammed that car. Holy crap. I hope the person survived. I don't know. Hold on, let's see if I can get any closer. Holy shit. Damn. I hope the person survived, but wow. That is wow. Holy crap. Damn. That car is fucked. I hope the person's okay. I gotta go, guys. As you can see, that accident was wow. I didn't vlog the rest of the day. I do apologize for that, but you know,
I just thought I'd say goodbye and thank you very much for watching. So hopefully that job comes through. I hope they call me. They said 2 business days, so let's hope they call me in 2 business days. So probably the third, I'm guessing the third, either tomorrow or, sorry about that, hold on. No. Sorry about that, somebody was inviting me. Anyways, to a Google Plus. So, thank you guys for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. Subscribe if you haven't. It's somewhere around here. I don't know where it is anymore. Give it 5 stars. Oh, sorry. It's not 2010 anymore. And that's a joke. And if you could please, leave some comments down below. Tell me what you thought. And give me a topic to talk about in Boomer's Corner. I'd really appreciate that. Okay, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye. Peace out. Word to your mother. I'm out.